And what's up, and welcome back to more of Portal Knights. Let's build this portal real quick. That's a waste.
I'm gonna go talk to the guy. I thank you, and my customers thank you. That's it.
Alright, how much experience?
18.
Alright, okay. Bad. These, by the way, these mushrooms,
yeah.
Give 4 water.
Give 4 water?
Yep, and some of them don't give us water, they give us, like, a different...
That is right, a different plant then. I'm gonna head back and start smelting. Okay, so, one portal leads over to a city. Or a castle area, and another leads to a palm desert. Now I'm gonna head back to base and start smelting the iron. So when we get back.
Do you see any NPCs here, or just one guy?
I didn't see anything. I was in the water the whole time in that big swamp area.
I'm about to check this place out. Kinda like running around searching. Thank you. cave area. Caves, that's interesting.
I haven't seen any caves at all.
Yeah, like the little thing, like little tunnels.
Yeah, I haven't seen anything like that. Oh, I found a cave. Oh, it's a mummy. Ancient teeth. That's what he dropped, and there's nothing else here. Oh, never mind, there is.
Oh, there's a third pearl here.
A third one?
Let me see. Hey, Garden Peaks also has another portal there, too.
Garden Peaks? Oh, yeah, I see.
And Fort Finch has a second portal, too.
Are you sure there's another portal?
Yeah, I'm looking.
Where?
So go to the map and then click, and it says portal 1 of 2.
Oh. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a chest. So my cave leads to a big circle area that has like a chest in the middle. This might be some good loot. Hold on, let me just get my inventory. So it's gonna give me. Alright, so it gave me explosive bombs, 4 iron bars, and strength potion. And that's it. Thank you. head back and just start smelting and upgrading our stuff. Alright, anvil's been upgraded. Workbench has been upgraded. My juice is upgraded. I gotta go get those. Alright, our next thing is gold. Gold is required for anvil 3. But now I get to have an iron weapon set, do a lot of damage now. So now we can make lion cloth, electro quartz dust, sea sapphire dust, and silk cloth. I can get more of that green gem.
Oh man.
Atsino, what a meshi loco.
Yeah, I do have that. I just need more of my green gem, my emerald gems.
Let's make an iron pickaxe. That fight does.
Huh? For my gems.
Yep, new creatures, but that requires the electro dust if I use these guys.
Ooh.
The frost bear might be good. 800 armor. Plus 200 HP. Yeah, I'm gonna need that plant, okay. Silk cloth. Okay, so I need that plant. Now we can make a whole bunch of mini bomb, wisp in the bottle. Stuff my stuff, I need to get that silky, I mean that whatever it's called. Some palms, we need palm trees, okay. It's never simple.
I'll go hammer this time.
Those leaves.
Hmm.
now. Awesome, getting the electrical stuff as well.
Leaves that to make an axe or something?
Huh? No, just chopping the trees down. Where you at?
At the desert oasis, I'm chopping down.
No. There's two different ones. Basically, the Anger of the Wharf is a place where you get it. They're like the coconut trees. They're the coconut slash, yeah. It's these trees over here that you gotta get. Now I eat this. Yep. Alright, I think I have enough for now. Let me go back and check. And try and grow some if I can at our place.
Honey tool.
Puno morti, Nakova, he did all for my candle.
Proving yourself to me that it's been closer than Pepa Papa.
Ayunu, seke el Micho mo.
Thank you.
Francis, Colovan,
Santini, Laharina. I reckon, blah blah blah. So help me acquire a new one, blah blah blah.
Maki, Vandalandale.
You promised something good, blah blah blah.
Sukumma Bachoi.
Hello, Ricardo.
There, the last one. I can
know that. Oh, there's other islands in this one.
Hello.
Oh, I don't complete any quests because I'm not there yet. I'm not there.
I can complete quests anyways. Oh yeah, you're right. There's like another island.
There's like a little desert biome area. There's like two other islands.
Finish this armor set.
Yeah, this will probably be it for me.
What'd you say?
Probably it for me.
Yeah, I know. I finish this armor set, I'm done. Today?
Yeah. Because it's like almost 6 o'clock, I'm gonna die. Yeah, it's like 6 o'clock now. Well, we finally got the stuff, but it's gonna take me a while to get my weapons, though, as always. From arms to dome's done. I just gotta wait for this stuff. Alright, so I got my armor done, I just need to get my staff.
Grab your crushed something dust.
Give me a second.
Thank you.
Kiki Lalu.
So the sea sapphire is most likely probably from a snowy biome.
Atsino, Wadameshi Loco.
Yep. I don't know if we're doing those copper blocks, I might have to sell them.
Yeah, I just saw, I don't think we're using them.
Miki Lalu!
Oh, look at your iron set, look at that.
Latino, Wadameshi Loco!
Yeah, that's a lot of defense for you. Because my total armor is almost 500. 492.
My current health is at 818. Strength is at 71. Ability was at... Magic Wisdom is at 420.
Yeah, my stuff is at 690 for my health. 66 strength or my attack. My agility's at 107. Dexterity 38. Wisdom is at 690. And my intelligence is 49.
I'm gonna end the episode here. As always, I'm Sergio. I'll see you guys next time.